Welcome to season one, episode four. The date is July 6th. And I am still questioning the idea of... I have to use some code to make him appear. Test this myth with. I have no code on here. I'll show you the ones I'm gonna do. But I got just forget it. Just fuck it, forget it. Take forever. Alright. None of those. Stormy. Nothing activated there. Nothing activated here. Nothing activated here. So you can see time is always midnight. Nothing else is activated, as you can see. Nothing. I have no clue why. Nothing in this one. There is one in here, but now it's gone. Gone. There's never anything activated there. Nothing. Two codes. That is all I have activated. I still don't know. I still haven't gotten word from Nick. That's possibly because, you know, well, I'm still doing season one, but I need to be informed if there is going to be a season two. I was thinking of only doing like 12 episodes for season two. Now we gotta sit through this long and boring thing while I ramble on about stuff you really don't care about. This is going to be an hour-long episode, because I want it to be, you know. I feel hour-long episodes are mainly a good proportionally type thingy, and Yep. I only want saying yep to. A little information on this episode. The bio waste well and in the number episode 6, Zombotech. I might change up the schedule, and it's still unclear if I might even upload this. Because I really, truly, like the jetpack. But that was like, why is like the time moving? It should like always be midnight. You know, like, all these people, like, whoa, that's, like, weird. I hope I don't get, like, shocked from the lightning. That would be pretty insane if that, well, the controller is, like, vibrating over here. I'm going to acquire an iPhone. I can't find. Holy hell. I cannot find my item that I need. I'm doing the Shady Creek. The woods creature. There is a creature that is said to be living in the woods. Mega Mist Hunter that did a video found on. Some other guy did a video on this thing and found him. Actually, the myth was actually started by the guy who did a video. I forget his name, it's like Davey something. And, so basically, they used the PS... No, not the PS2, they used the PC. I'm on the PS2. I have no idea where I'm flying. I should be seeing a letter B because that's where I need to be. Hello. Hello. That's where if I get electrocuted. Maybe I don't have enough mock yet. It's like right here though. I'm obviously not going to save the game. I just need to buy this. I'm going and acquire an item that I need. Now I need like the heat. The heat goggles, but I cannot find the heat goggles. Well, I'll be damned. This is gonna be easier than I thought. Alright, this is gonna be super easy. Reason why I need these is because these pick up heat. So you can see there's heat in there. On that, and you can see people who walk. No. Hold up.
Get off the wheel, damn guy!
Because, you know, I'm targeting at some dude and.
Almost dropped into the ground!
Suck a cock. System, if we'll make it super, uber, duper, monkey, retarded, easier. Let's just see what he wants.
Hello, Carl, it's
boring. Now we show off. I just want to find a way to add in the Pokemon adventure music. That would be. That would be something. How long is this? Shady Creek, more importantly, let's just go. And right there. Alright, here's the story behind this myth. Some dude, Davy Dustin, I think. Davy something. He saw something in Shady Creek. Many people who viewed the video thought it was Bigfoot. Still have not found anything about Bigfoot yet. I'm not even on that myth yet. Why am I going downward? Then some people thought it was, then some dude made a video of that same thing, but he used a mod to make it, Pigsy. I will be doing a myth on I'll be doing a video on that, the Pigsy myth. Then some dude thought it was a bear to cut, but that's also there's a mod for that also. But just letting you guys know, yeah, I'm spoiling the game. That's also like me. That's like creating it. That works for me. I just want to show you guys something. So I think this is pretty cool. If I can find it. There's like a rock I need to find. Just show you guys. Playing him and took off my freaking head. This might not be a as it says. This might not be one of my shows. That might not air. I might not even release this to the public. I think there it is. I think we did it. Where the hell are you going? Is that it? No, it's not it. You guys don't. What the hell is up with my control? Really, something that. Is it? I think this is it. And I believe it is. Hold up. No, it is not. There's a myth on here called Floating Rock. Basically, there's this rock somewhere around here where basically it's just there floating. And you can, like, jump onto it and, you know, it just flips. I did find it. It is true. I'm just going to show you this. I will do a claim to block my hand. I can't seem to find it. There's going to be some episode I will do. Yeah, this episode might not get aired because the lightning and how it's like flashing and how I don't edit my videos. No, wait, I think this is it. I think I'm like nearly there. I'm there. Right there. Floating. No, yeah, this floating rock, I think. I think that's floating rock. No, that rock is connected. Where is this rock? It's like somewhere around here. Notice I said somewhere. Yeah, this one might not. I might not upload this. Nothing yet. Let's just turn the whole screen red for a minute. vehicle. The only number was the funny flag, I ran this guy over. See anything in there? Let's just zoom in from over here. Running my mobile vehicle now only has one light. Now it's got none. Now when you hear about all these things that are here in the back county of this place, it sort of turns this, like drive across. Wait, try to. I'll just push my car to shore. Forget it. It's too long gone. But if I get on this side, push. Did you guys see something standing there when I went and did this? I thought I did. Back in reverse. Maybe do this. This works. Hey, it's working. My car is like fully submerged underwater. You guys can see that. That's our mobile vehicle. That's not our mobile vehicle. I'm going to start using that term, mobile vehicle. another vehicle? Am I just like, did I just like backtrack? First of all. Showing off my super amazingly awesome driving skills that I have. Am I gonna make it? No. Oh, you freaking, you pit flicker. That was a bad one. Whoa. Okay. That was a bad. I gotta start coming up with newer ones than that. That was just. That was just like a horrible one. See nothing yet. Well, I do see a Sanchez. I think that's a Sanchez, but it might not be. No, that's a quad. Let's see, I wrecked two BF injections. Here across the wall. While I'm the only one brave enough. Shady cabin. Really? Maybe I should have also enabled Never Hungry. Maybe if I like shit and trees. What if I can make like an indent? I went too far. Obviously this thing has like no traction. Nothing around out here that I have seen. I mean, you think if there was something out here, I would see it because it would be red. There's nothing red at all. I'm seeing no red. I'm hearing no freaking noises. There is nothing out here. Maybe I need to go check in another part. To Shady Creek. So it's basically any in this area. Alright. Let's go off and inspect a new area. Yeah, this one might not get uploaded. This is actually pretty damn boring. And they're all ready. I am there already. I took a shortcut. Plenty of open land. Well, that plane, when I find that plane. Find out when I do a myth on that plane. Whoa. Thank you. There's like nothing. That plane was flying way too close to the ground. He could have took off my head. There's like a road over there, so he would be in plain sight to drive. You gotta use your logic for this, Nick. Fortunately, that's something I lack of. Wow, my stamina went up from that. This is actually pretty funny. Back to the seriousness. I think this guy's made. I think they all just made a fake video claiming that it's real. Thanks to the truck, whoever left it out here. So I think they just made like a fake video. Because I have found nothing whatsoever in this forsaken game. I would like to know what the hell keeps on pushing my vehicle. Seems how it is the wood creature. Maybe it is in the wood, meaning this area. Yeah, this leads to a road. He wouldn't hide here. Thank you. Whoa, what did I hit? Okay, I guess I can't use that no more.
Ow!
Forty-2 minutes. I guess you gotta do this the hard way. There's a tree, shrub. Wait, I'm in water? I think it's funny how quickly I got past that. Kind of stupid to put a road here that you can't. Oh, you can pass through it. I didn't know that. Weird image on rock. On a rock. Now, there will also be a follow-up with Foggy Weather. Yeah, it's not here. He's making... I am about to die. What time? 49 minutes. That seems pretty good. Alright. So this concludes this episode. Peace.